Mrs. Jacinta, since 65 years ago, walks daily to fetch water from the river. As she does, many women and children do it too. These women walk a distance of many kilometers every day to bring water to their homes. But the situation is changing now. With implementation of the program Harvesting Life, Spreading Light, the national government is guaranteeing the human right to water in the most remote and forgotten communities of our Bolivia. Using the water harvesting systems, we are reaching thousands of families with safe water for living well. Water harvesting, changing lives. Ministry of Environment and Water.